IPO Two Dog, Sydney and Marty. Overall, the dog here works really, really well with the handler, and there's not a lot of handler help out there. The dog will work pretty well on his own. But overall, we just like to see more intensity in the track. He's checking a lot, picking his head up here and there, and we discussed that on the way in here. That I just think that that'll get the dog in trouble later if he's, you know, lackadaisical about a hard track. He will lose the track and get in trouble. So I was just talking to her about either maybe more articles or more food or more something to motivate the track and get the dog really digging deeper in the track. Because it was, most dogs start off intense and then they get a little less through the track, you know what I mean? But he kind of started off that way right from the beginning and actually got better further on in the track, you know what I mean? So she had the hardest track of the ones that we went out there because she was close to the edges out there and where she was, and she didn't know which way she started and everything else made her a little unsure with her start too and stuff like that. But anyways, overall the dog did a good job. Like I said, just a little bit of lack of intensity in all three legs a little bit here and there. Head up as well in all three legs a little bit here and there. And some checks off of the track on all three legs here and there. The first article was excellent, and then the last article was a little bit offside, so we had to get to find it over here a little bit. We could still keep this one as well. And 90 points.